and 110, the straightest. This is the averages of hair cross-sections by race. Ancient Egyptians are rated between this and this. As you can see, all European anthropologists came to the same conclusion. Ancient Egyptians had Afro hair.